I bet that you have heard a lot about NFTs in the past few months, and either you really don't know what NFTs are or you're confused about which one to buy. Let me introduce you to the Strong Society, a collection of 3,333 uniquely generated pixel art NFTs on the Phantom blockchain revolving around this Strong meme, which you have probably seen. The Strong meme symbolizes profits, and there are two ways in which the Strong Society seeks profits. One is the very limited supply, which ensures that after it is completely minted, the demand will go up and so will the price. Secondly, the unique hold-to-own feature. To keep it very simple, a part of your investments will be invested into major projects on the Phantom blockchain monthly on a community vote, and profits from these investments will be distributed among all the holders, which means there are Strongs for all. Welcome to the Strong Society. There are free NFT giveaways beginning on Discord today, and I'll see you there.
How's it going, everybody? Today I'm going to show you how you can add MetaMask to your Chrome browser, and along with that, how you can install the Phantom Opera mainnet or the Phantom network onto the MetaMask, and as well as how you can transfer funds from Binance to your MetaMask. So the first step here is to go to your Chrome browser and go to More Tools and then Extensions, because we're trying to get MetaMask onto the Chrome browser first. So once you're in Extensions, click this button, open this up, and you'll have the Chrome Web Store where you have to search for MetaMask and download this one, which has around 2000 reviews. Click on it and you will have a button which is saying add to Chrome. So once you're done with that, you will have a MetaMask extension just like this. And once you're here, it will ask you to make an account on MetaMask. It will give you a seed phrase which you'll have to remember, and make sure that you have the seed phrase saved with you forever, because if you lose that, you are essentially losing your entire account. So make sure that you write that MetaMask seed phrase down, and after that you will have a window which looks something like this. So we have a lot of networks which are available for MetaMask, and the default one is Ethereum mainnet. So since we'll be dealing in Phantom, we'll have to add a Phantom network. To do so, you need to click on your profile picture here and click on settings. Scroll down a bit and you will find networks, and click on this and hit add network. And it will take you to this page where you have to input this information. So everything is right on the screen. You just have to paste this information. Network name will be Phantom Opera Mainnet. New RPC URL. You need to paste this URL in. I'll have all this information down in the description box so that you can just copy and paste it. Currency symbol, FTM, J9250, and this link for the Block Explorer. And once you're done with inputting all this information, just click on save, and on MetaMask you will have a Phantom Opera mainnet, just how we named it as. Once you have your Phantom Opera mainnet installed, go to your Binance and make sure that you have some FTM available in your spot wallet. So right here I have some FTM which is available, and I'm going to withdraw this to my MetaMask account. If you don't have Phantom, go to the trade section and buy some FTM/USDT. And for now, we're going to withdraw it since I already have some. So select the coin here, click on Phantom, and then you will have to paste an address here. And this address is going to be a MetaMask address. So what you need to do is click on the MetaMask Chrome extension and choose your network. So we just added our Phantom Opera mainnet, and there are a bunch of networks to choose from on MetaMask as we discussed. So click on the smart chain or whatever network shows up as default, which will probably be Ethereum, and click on Phantom Opera mainnet, which we just added. Right here, you see an address under the account one, and you can click on that button and it will automatically copy the address to your keyboard. So click on that and paste the address onto this withdraw section. The next step will be to choose your network, and it is very important for you to choose the right network here, or otherwise you will lose all your funds. So since you are on the Phantom network, you need to click on FTM, and the fees are ridiculously low, and that's why Phantom is one of the fastest growing ecosystems in the crypto space. After that, input the amount of Phantom you want to withdraw, and click on withdraw. And once you have clicked, you will see an address, and make sure that it matches with your Phantom wallet address so that you're sending the money to the right wallet. Immediately you will see a window pop up with a lot of security codes which are being asked, and these will be the codes which will be sent to your email, your phone number, or the Google Authenticator code which you might have set up in the beginning. Paste these codes and just click on the submit button, and since we are on the Phantom network, the withdrawal will be real quick and you will have the Phantom in your MetaMask wallet within a few minutes. And there we have all the FTM which we withdrew from a Binance to a MetaMask, and with this FTM you can buy your Strong Society NFTs which will be launching soon on the Strong Society official website. For more information, join the Discord, and that is it for today. Thank you for watching.